school history. You can see her number there on the vault. Jeanette Antolin, Western Region Gymnast of the Year from 2003, and All-American on both the vault and the bars.
Well, Jeanette is really aggressive on uneven bars. This routine is just packed with difficulty. Nice handstand position. And here she goes into eagle giant grips into an immediate release move. So nicely done. Wow, so far, perfect handstand. Good flow in this routine. She's hitting well. Sets up for her dismount. A double layout.
Oh.
Nice landing. She had a little leg separation, but the judges aren't going to deduct much for this routine. Watch these eagle giants. Oh, that makes my shoulders hurt just to watch her do them. Nice release move. Perfectly. Legs are together.
A 995 for Antolin. Oh, she's got to be stoked with that one. That